Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Now I tried to record this earlier and something happened to Shadow Player and quit recording. So we're gonna try it again. We're back here in ETS2. We're here with the Freightliner Oxy. Got our own trailer. This truck is made by Lundy and it's on the Steam Workshop over there for ETS2. So let's get on the road. We got 202 miles to go. I do believe we're hauling bottled water. We're hauling. Back on the road here at ETS2. But yeah, this truck comes from Lundy. This is a Freightliner Oxy. It's more seen like over in Australia and stuff like that. It's not seen here too much. You see them every once in a while, but you don't see any of them. But it's still a nice model. Good truck. Y'all that don't know, the makers of this game in ATS, SCS Software has announced, they did a live stream Monday, and they said that Washington has been confirmed for the next state, plus they're going to bring another one this year for ATS. That's pretty much been confirmed. Long Star has been confirmed plus another truck. So things are going very well. I do hope everyone's enjoying the videos. I hope you like what you're seeing. I'm still trying to learn this, and I know that I'm not the best at it, but I am trying to learn. I want to do better. And with your feedback and comments, I can learn what I'm doing wrong and where I can change. And if you haven't subscribed and you like the videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down there. And I try to post as much as I can. I have a full-time job, so it's kind of hard. But I do as much as I can. Something that we make and look at, we'll look at it. Like I said, not a very long little trip, just short. Tried to record this already and Shadowplay wasn't working, and I'm hoping it's working now. Shows that it is, so hoping that it is. And apparently the drive needs to be updated. So I made the drive and it's fine. Get a thumbnail. Back it up a little. Maybe we'll get the front of the truck in. Over a little more. More like that. And don't worry guys, there will be more Resident Evil coming. I want to finish it. So there will be more of that coming. There is more stuff coming too. More ETS. 10 plus LSPD 4. We're so looking forward to the update at this point, which is coming. About 2 hours ago, we don't hit the back of the strip. Gonna hit the brakes. I think we're going to have to get on the train here to the other island. As you can see on the map there. And we're back. ain't got far now. 27 miles. Sorry guys, my foot hit my table before it moved the camera, moved the mouse, and then that moved the camera around the truck. I do apologize for the stutters. I don't know where the stutter has come from. I mean, we are using mods, so it is a possibility that some of these mods are maybe out of date. And it's causing some of these stutters. And if you'd like to see us run some of the European trucks, we can do that. I don't normally run them. I'm not too fond of them. I don't normally run them. But, you know, we can always do that. You know, leave a comment down there. Tell us what you want us to do. Thank you. Uh-oh. Somebody hit us. I just woke Fender Bear. Like we're dropping over here. This is where we're dropping at. And you're coming right over there. Alright, we drove, it was excellent. We drove 167 miles. It took us 5 hours and 43 minutes to get there. We consumed 133.51 gallons of fuel. And we're gonna see if we can pick up here. And we're here. Let's see. that's a long trip there. We'll probably take that one my next trip. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Wanted to show off this little Freightliner Odyssey. This is over on ETS2. Remember, this truck is made by Lundy. And also, you like with the videos that you're seeing, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell down there so you'll get all the notifications of what we're doing for the channel. And thank you for watching, and have a good day.